Aging is actually not a bad thing, right? Violins age and they get better.
We want to age like a Stradivarius.
Although aging is so much more important than weight for disease risk, bad food, overeating, and obesity are making things even worse.
Wall Street started evaluating corporate health. The insurance industry wins. The medical care system wins. Nobody profits from people being healthy.
It's not so interesting to grow older if you're sick.
The gamble was, if I can find the genes that control the aging of a very, very simple organism, maybe I'll find the genes that control the aging process in people.
The answer to that question was hiding in a very surprising corner of the world.
Lowell syndrome is a disease of growth.
Once they click on 7-10 years of age, they become very resilient to almost everything. They are healthier than you and me.
Now we know that these growth hormone, IGF-1, are driving the aging process. Everybody thought it was a joke.
If you keep animals on a very low-calorie diet, you extend their maximum lifespan.
They're resistant to cancer, to diet-induced obesity.
The work in animals is directly applicable to humans.
Cells start using damaged cell structures as fuel.
It's kind of self-healing that is possible by the means of a fast.
The body only does that during starvation period. And let's see if we can essentially revolutionize medicine.
Multiple clinical trials have demonstrated that the fasting mimicking diet lowered the average biological age of participants by 2.5 years.
We can prevent major diseases, diabetes, cardiovascular disease, cancer. As we approach the intervention to slow down human aging, we always say, is this in tune with evolution?
The long-living society will be a different society than the one today, and it'll produce a lot of social revolution.